Minecraft Dungeons just released, and not only does it provide us with a wonderful Minecraft co-op experience, but it also gave us a story about saving the villagers from the main villain, the Arch-Illager. For the few of you who have paid attention to the story in the game, you may have noticed something particularly strange in the narration in the beginning of the mission, Obsidian Pinnacle.
The Arch-Illager fled to the ramparts of Highblock Castle, but he can't have gotten far. Make haste and fight your way through to the highest tower. The Arch-Illager and his reign of terror ends tonight.
The unintelligible voice isn't actually so incoherent after all. If we reverse the audio, this is what you get. In my opinion, I think it says, fight your way out and you'll survive. If you disagree or you think it's something else, please let me know in the comments below. Who knows why they did it? It might just be a little Easter egg, or it might be a stylistic choice from the developers to do this. Either way, let me know in the comments below what you think it is. And don't forget to follow and subscribe to both my Twitch and YouTube. Hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. These videos are taken directly from my Twitch stream, so don't forget to follow and subscribe to me there as well. It's twitch.tv/Mudizle if you're interested. If you want to be kept up to date with all my content, that's a good place to start. I also have a Twitter and a Discord that you guys can go ahead and follow as well. Have a good one, you guys.